Scott Rush's appeal against the death penalty for drug smuggling in Bali has hit a snag. TEN's Leonie Mellor is there and joins us now from Denpasar. Leonie, the Bali Nine member failed to show in court today. What happened?
Well, Deb, it's all become a bit of a farce, really, after a series of clerical errors saw the case adjourned. Now, we were waiting outside the court this morning for the prison van to arrive at 9 o'clock, as it usually does. It was late. Scott's parents, Chris and Lee Rush, and some of his supporters were there when we got the call to say that Scott Rush wouldn't be coming. The prison van arrived. He wasn't on it. And inside the court, it became apparent that that was a huge surprise to not only his lawyers and supporters, but also the judge. They had expected him to be there and had asked that he be there, but apparently the call is up to the prosecutor, who said that he wasn't obliged to have him attend. The prosecutor also used a couple of simple clerical mistakes in the documentation to argue that the case wasn't valid and should be dismissed. The judges disagreed with that, much to the relief of Rush's lawyers. They branded it a farce and have urged their client to stay focused. Let's have a listen.
Oh, I hope he is not becoming impatient and still focus on his, let's say, defense, let's say, for the motion to reconsider.
Now, the case has been adjourned until next Thursday, when Scott Rush will appear.
So, Leonie, what does this now mean for Scott Rush?
Well, it's certainly a huge blow for him. There's been such a big build-up to this, so much riding on this appeal. It's basically his last chance to avoid the death penalty. But in terms of the case itself, it should have no effect. His lawyers are certainly hopeful, and he'll be making that statement expressing his remorse next week. His lawyers are certainly confident they have a very strong case. Let's have a listen to what they had to say.
And the fact that he only received the passport 5 days before his departure to Bali, that explains that he's not planning to do that. And this was organized by someone. And the fact that he's got no money to buy the air ticket, that explains also that he's innocent.
Scott Rush's lawyer there, and Leonie Mellor, thanks to you reporting from Bali.